when kids going to school and they learning about how great Columbus was, they even have a holiday celebrating and honoring him when you know different. Right. So when he come home or she come home and you know, and they have to do a report, how do you counter that?
Well,
that's a good
go ahead, guys.
That's a good question. Like all of them you have asked has been good questions. The only way that can be really counted, first, that would have to start with parents, too.
Right.
You know, you have to deal with parents, because remember, a parent is sending that child to school.
Right.
So the parent has to know. Mm-hmm. If the parent doesn't know, then the child will not be able to know.
Right.
Now, mm-hmm. the child can know if there's someone else there.
Right.
With some knowledge of themselves, with some consciousness, mm-hmm. to battle that, because we are sending our children to a school system that, this is the reality now, mm-hmm. to a school system that is dealing with educational institutional racism. You know, it's dealing with that. It's dealing with institutional. So that's what it's dealing with. Anytime mm-hmm. you're telling the people that they're inferior, that they're only that they 3/5 of this and in Columbia and all of these things. So the only way that we can really, we can do it, we have children, we can do it. But for our children, as we say that are out there, then our parents, either the parents need to know also in order for that child, when that child comes through that door, because you got to then deprogram the child.
Right.
Because the child has been programmed.
Yes.
So now you have to deprogram that child. So the parent has to be there to then do that. You are the one, you are the vehicle now to deprogram and tell that child, listen, no, Columbus didn't do this. Or the child would already know before the child even going there to the school system, because mm-hmm. you would have already have taught certain
important
lessons and information to the child.
You're right. We'll be wrapping this up in a minute, but how do you see that, Devon?
Well, I see that it all starts at home. You know, you have to have home straight before you can send them abroad. But the child has to be taught proper. You know, you spend all the time in the school system, they're learning the European history, mm-hmm. but once 3 o'clock comes, that's not when school is over. So it should be consistently taught at home. And the parents should get involved. You know, join committees, so forth. Well, you know.
Time to rat out on us, you know. Right. But, you know, I like to thank your brothers for coming out. And, you know.
Thanks for having us.
It's always a pleasure, you know. And this is what we do at The Absolute Truth. We try to give you, you know, informative information that we help, that can change your life. You know, set you on a different road or path to success or to enlightenment. And, you know, and we're going to continue to bring you nothing but the absolute truth each and every day and each and every way. And my name is CLR. Once again, I would like to say peace to all the viewers and everybody who's listening and watching this program. Peace.
Peace.
Peace. Peace.